What's up, YouTube? My name is Majestic Hero, and I'm back with a brand new video. And I'm doing this just because it's February. The month of love, the month of passion, of endless love, of where you show your affection to your crush, and all that stuff. But the truth about February is that you either hate it or you love it a lot. You either love it because you're dating someone or you're about to propose to someone for Valentine's Day. And the thing is, people only like February because of the theme of love or like Valentine's month. People know this month for Valentine's Day. See, if February was a person, like his nickname would be February. Okay, I messed up. His nickname would be Valentine. We call Valentine's month. Everyone say, hey, Valentine, yo, Valentine. Like, he'll be that person who's always seems to be dating, always getting proposals, always, like, things like that. Like, he's that one guy who always be bragging about, like, being in a new relationship, like, 2 days after being in a previous relationship. Stuff like that. All the time. You can see him, like, one day, like, oh, man, Jessica broke up with me, man. You know, something like this. Yo, man. Dude, Jessica just broke up with me, bro. Like, I know, man, like... Hit me like out of the blue on text, man. Yo, Valentine, man. I'm sorry, man. I know like you really had a thing for that girl, but yeah, man. I'm sorry. I'm here for you, bro. I'm here for you, man. You can never trust these girls, man. You can never trust these girls, man. But we boys, we're here for you, bro. Don't trust. Yeah, bro. But thing is, man, she found out about Julia and Jessica, bro. Yeah, and also there's this girl as well, man. I think her name is like. I forgot her name, but, like, she also has a thing for me as well, man. Like, I don't know why I can't stay single. I really don't know why I can't stay single, bro. Like, you know, like, you also must know how it feels like, man. Girls always being on you, like, hey, man, what you doing? Let's hang out, stuff like that, bro. Oh, man, it's the worst feeling. I just wish I can be single for at least, like, one day or something, man. Dude, you're really bad.
Yeah.
So, if Valentine was a person, his friends would probably be like this, but his parents as well. I feel like they'll be the one who's hottest in the world, you know? Like, imagine something like this.
Valentine! I'm going to work, baby! Those dishes better be washed when I come back! And I mean it, Valentine!
No problem, Ma. I'll do that for you. Wait, not you, girl. Wait, you wanna be my mommy?
Something like that. February is only called February by his parents when he's in trouble. Like most of us. You know, your parents normally call you by a nickname. Like me, they call me Lindy. But when I'm in trouble, they don't call me by my full name. So, anyway. February is not a good month for people like us. Single people. You see people flirting, going on picnics, urban or Goo Gaga. You know, I'm like, get your ish out of here, you know, because then I'll be jealous. But then besides that, like I know I should be happy for them, but deep down I'm like, I really wish someone proposed to a girl, someone you don't know, just to, you know, spike them back. But yeah, people will either be all like this.
Good morning, sunshine. Go have yourself a seat. I'm almost done here. I really hope you like creme brulee with a side of jalapeno, with another side of my sweet love, of course.
While the rest of us are more like this.
Why would anybody love me?
but maybe not that intense, because none of us are falling under crippling depression or something like that. No, that's not the case. I think that's February. February always falls so doing it. Daily for the 28 days. But yeah. February is a month of love, guys. So in all honesty, I will shoot my shot regardless, because like the worst thing that's gonna happen is that you will regret not shooting your shot. Like I've did several times. So this is like advice for you guys. Shoot your shot. If you miss it, it is what it is, and at least you tried it. But think about it this way. What if your shot actually hits the bullseye? How would that feel? Wouldn't that feel amazing? It's February, guys, shoot your shot. Is this the ideal month to do it? But like, I encourage people to always shoot their shot, no matter what the circumstances are, no matter where you are. If you wanna talk to a girl, a guy, whatever it is. What if it actually misses? You know? What if the move that you don't wanna do is actually the right one? You know? Yeah. Anyway, guys, enough of me ranting and doing weird skits around my house. I've been Majestic Hero, and all that's left for me to say is I wish you a very good day. Bye bye.